Makwamo.
So there is news and there is news and there is entertainment and entertainment. There's a good source and there's the right source. The best source for all your newest items, your political items, your entertainment news, everything. Check out Oman channel. You would love it. My name is Fifi Coleman. KK.
Papa, moson fo kwa pianye. O share Oman channel. Open near me ku chi kobrema. Aha, ena obenya. Papa, koswa na share. Sirelelelele. I love you.
Hey, Oman channel. Mungu huse coronavirus. Munche shayam so die. Echen COVID-19 preventive measures. Munyo mu kaye honsem mu. Na da ye mu ba ko bechi mu no. Odi aya mon kan ka kanedi Japan die na mu beti.
Inja die meme so ato apreku ma dot apreku nie.
Oy. Ale hu jam.
Mi do ya mebu. Mu ba bo no. Esa ba ma ni so ni. Abua, a preku ma dota unye. Uya meshu abao. Mi chao, mi dobe ko social media. Obi abe hu a preku ma dota. Gebe, obi abe hu a wye. A preku ma dota nye. A preku ma dota upa unye. Una waburu sana pense. Nchi se ni a uye nina. Wati ni sika sobe bompa ya mamida. Wa mompa. Eni nye. Hey, a preku ma dota. Who fi we a chi uya mesemi who fi. Hey, abroku my daughter. Hey, mama, mi piambo from. Ada chukwa wachi. Chukwa mama show. Abroku my daughter. Into wari e ni. One yard. One say nyangupo say. So one fine kwa papa na sons. So abroku wa dani debu katineza. One say nyangupo ayo. One. Abroku my daughter. In the cell. Nja dia meme so ato apreku ma dota apreku nie.
Oy. Ale hu jam.
Mi do ya mebu. Hey. Oba bo no. Esa bo ma ni so. Jojojo. Abua. Apreku ma dota hu nie. Hu ya meshu abao. Gebe me obi abe hu wa wie ya apreku ma dota nie. Hey, apreku ma dota upa unye. Una waburu sana pense. Nchi se ni awoye nyina, waji ni sika so be bompa ya mamida, wa mompa. Eni nye. Hey, apreku ma dota. Who fi we a chi uya me se me who fi. Hey. Apreku ma dota. Hey, mama mi pia mbo from. Ada chukwa wachi. Chukwa wachi. Chukwa wachi, chukwa wachi kwa ma nchao. Apreku ma dota, nchi wa wie ye nye. One yard, they want to say nyankopon say. So one final.
Oh my, so if you have a video where they are, Ube Busa won't say, hey, and you so, nyame ni penny. Another so, Bonibi and a sub sebi obi aye. Another ebi obi na bo obi dia. Another ebi a. A quantina nyankopon de ma omu so omu nyan omu anye. Another empo ebi omu fa baby. And ebi a. Punishment bi ekwa so ana. Another empo. Omu ye rituals bi. En asa rituals no. Omu san di madi mo. En onu wasi onye. En asebi yo. Akoban si anase diyen. Anase so. Onyako ponu ana. Oye na diye. Ewa ni mrema na anase diyen. Oma minu miyono ye nti asye da. Dis apreku my daughter. En o tredi an pon jano. Omu kwa eni. Adiko pote a esi ye. Share omay. Sa video we esi ye no. Last man. En asa video we esi ye. En unti no. Apreku enu msa, eno man, o collapse ye, enti enu mounu, eno mou try video nou, enti nou fin se biya we free mou, eno man, omu di information edi ma ye, se we free mou, na se tiye fo beka ya, last month mounu, ene di sa video biye be tu mse, apreku, my daughter, we free mou, ne e sa video we ya, enti o be collapse ye, enti nan be pifi se we free mou, eno omu di sa video ne ba ye, but, na omu mpe se, omu be di sa video we, ama man fo ye hua de crop ote, but man, see a video no abba. Nam see more video is there. More video is there. Okay, oh my. Woman Baba and some mention. Set here for Besha last 2000 moon. And a man will see so. A preku, my daughter, on the sea so. Nan Nasoro Dindi, King Jesus Evangelist Ministry International. Nasasoro Weno, early 2001 moon. Se Oko Manet Courtois. Eho, ena na sorry we wo, manet court. Na sa ma we, asole we no wate blunt is over 25 blunt is a e bi o amono ne oba US a bi o ho oba Holland a bi o ho oba Switzerland a bi o ho te se na e dos no e taamu enchi anope bia na se numa bia no na okopichi e wo Peace FM oman na okopichi o Peace FM okay oman obi enim de si ye a sorry a okura over 25 blanches in oman ni nyina a collapse ni nyina collapse empo anka enka ba ko pempo e bia e wo Ghana na anka oman onfa njiji ni nanso ni nyina collapse enjo man the question we are asking is apreku offer baby ana sese bio sana onyakopon ehye no sese aso dia eno man e ya sese be o enti this is the question a ye ni ma aso fo na a e bi na o ma ka no a sabi o mo fi sabi o mo osika enti that's the end a me say tama apreku e wo ho no na akwa ko se se de obi nim e ti so no ana sese de obo fo ti so no those days no sana apreku no ote na apreku ajidi ye okopiti o pi a because satam no unisika Uber there na wako akopiti o Peace FM. And to where you now may or my and could have said me ta. And to where you now may to me who say, I saw from the Ayaza. Because Yakupo ain't me and lead you. Emma won't tear sorry. Emma sorry the 25 engu. Share. Yes, share or more on Yakupo at 2 months are from, and I say, yes, show or more on Yakupo and you sue or more. Sabi or move from Grandpa or my sorrow or my and it doesn't tear say. I age them. Yes, share. I'm walking. I'll be a living bread and the resulting power on my assault and so tell me. I'm walking. Oh, ho. We woo. But oh, share not so na a gusu a trendy. And you a lot of churches are even who share CAC Christ Apostolic International Women now. A year one man churches will then some or move free moon. Share a sort of stick on my age now. To my way a foot will be a as I saw for now or more than a mutiny. Now wait, you know. Yane evangelist and I say apostle Kwaku Paka our Canada. You better interview at the right time. Now also to be able to change some say bimo. I'm a chief on your business HBO. But since see and mumian fa ni video be into I found apostle Kwaku Paka no mumian fa ni video be into now obi and so intimate.
I bless you in the name of Jesus. This is Apostle Richard Kwaku Paka, the voice, the man who doesn't know how to preach sermons but only deliver messages. The international preacher. Beloved, I saw a video of evangelist Kweku Apreku, and I cried. I felt something in my spirit, and I asked myself that, what happened? What went wrong? And what is happening now? Beloved, David said in other day that I've been young, I'm not old, I've never seen the righteous being forsaken by God, neither his children begging for bread. I'm not doing this video to mock anybody, but I want to bring awareness to all the men of God. Those of us that we are doing the work of God, we have to know that one day we shall stand before God and give an account. The Bible says, what shall it profit a man if he gain his soul, the whole world, and lose it, his soul. Beloved, let us return to the Lord. If we are doing the work of God with some juju power or some tricks and you know, a way to deceive humanity, one day we'll pay for it. We'll stand before God and give an account. And this is where my fear is all about. Anything that we are doing, we'll leave it. Anything that we are working for, we'll leave it on earth here. But we are going to stand before our Maker. He will say that day, I know as you not. For you, worker of iniquity, get thee out of my life. And you will say, in your name, I cast demons and raised the dead. I was able to use your name to raise billions of dollars. He said, I don't know you. You iniquity, you worker of iniquity, get thee out of me. Please, man of God, I know what is going on in the work of God. The work of God is not about crowd. It's not about publicity. It's not about coming and you have, you know, bodyguards around you thinking that you are a man of God. It's not about the books that you have written and the school that, the certificate that you have. It is about soul winning. The Bible says, go into the world and preach the gospel. To him that believes shall be saved. He that believes not shall be condemned. These signs are for those who believe. Beloved, let's repent. Let's repent, men of God. Here said the apostle, why should you kill somebody to that you need crowd Why should you do sacrifice and kill people, kill human beings? Say upedom, upese ujide, upe power. Why must you do that? He said, go and wait until the power. There's a genuine power. There's a rare power. When you wait upon God, he gives to you. There's a rare anointing. So change your minimum, he will give it to you. Please, please, let innocent souls be spared. Mo amako didi ndro, amako didi tumibi, amako didi some spirit. I'm with the real ministry. Please repent. And I'm calling on the fathers of the land to help. That anyone wako sebi bimu, wako join some group, some broad, some society bia, and demand the blood. This will help them to come out. Me, I thank God. I thank God for my life. The one thing that I know only the name that is above every other name. I preku picture video na buye no. It has made me feel bad. In those days, crowd the power, sorry. Crowd. But look at the end. I'm not mocking him. I can't do that. I'm not a judge to judge anyone or to condemn anyone. But I'm bringing a message out of whatever is going on. That we should make sure that we don't end like that. Because the Bible says that to everything, the end is better than its beginning. Please, so we are giving in, yeah. This is a time we have to return to the Lord. I'm begging all of you. I'm begging everyone. Let's do the work of God with genuine spirit, clean heart. Members, pray your media will be a funny, sir. Say, okay, tattoo members, three members. Thank God. Preach the gospel. Go and work. There's nothing if you want to go and work. Say, I mean, so you can go ahead and just continue. But one day, there's going to be a judgment. Let's repent. Let's repent. Munja e drono na mufam huma Yesu. Munja e drono.